up guys, this is Liberty Tech here back with another video, and I'm here to showcase the sound quality of the LGV20 and the iPhone 7 Plus. And as you know, the iPhone 7 Plus has two dual speakers, and the LGV20 has one. From my experience, the LGV20 puts out a lot of sound for the three holes that it has at the bottom. I'm here to showcase how much good quality that it produces, and you guys, the viewers, will come to a conclusion on what you think is the best here. So let's get to the
Okay, so I'm on a YouTube channel that hosts non-copyrighted music, so I'm going to go ahead and play some music from each side of the phone to show which speakers sound the best. So we're going to start off with the iPhone 7 Plus. Let me go ahead and turn up the volume here. Okay, that was the iPhone 7 Plus. Put that off to the side. Now time for the LGV20. We're going to be playing the same music and same volume level. So that was one audio there. Let's go to one more. Let's go back. And one more time with the LGV20. And there you have it. So now I'm going to do one more, but I'm going to do it closer to the camera so you can determine more of the sound here. So let's go back and try another one. And then back to the LGV20. Thank you. Okay, there you have it. Those are the sound qualities coming from the iPhone 7 Plus and LGV20. Personally, for me, I think the iPhone 7 Plus has it by a hair. The LGV20 is great. It puts out more, I believe, bass, more power, but the iPhone 7 Plus is more clear, and just overall, the quality is just a tad bit better. But that's my opinion. Guys, you can leave your comments down below. What do you prefer, the LGV20 speakers or the iPhone 7 Plus speakers? Please just give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below, like I said before. Just share this video if you can. Peace out.